Hello, dear students, it's me, Shakil Khan. Students, in today's video, you are going to learn about passive voice. But passive voice from Urdu to English. Let's have a look at the definition of passive voice. The definition of passive voice is when the action expressed by the verb is received by the subject. It is passive voice. Passive voice is used when the doer of the action is not known and the focus of the sentence is on the action and not the subject. This is passive voice. Students, aaj ki class mein aap seekhenge passive voice ka istemal. Passive voice kya hai? Aaiye iski definition pe nazar dalte hain. The definition of passive voice is जब फ़ैल के ज़रिए ज़ाहिर किया गया अमल मज़मून के ज़रिए मौसूल होता हो तो ये गैर फ़ाल आवाज़ यानी पैसिव वॉइस है. गैर फ़ाल आवाज़ मीन्स पैसिव वॉइस उस वक्त कहलाती है जब अमल करने वाला मालूम न हो और जुमले का फोकस अमल पर हो ना के मौजू पर. यह है इसकी डेफिनेशन. आइए नज़र डालते हैं इसका फार्मूला, इसकी उर्दू की पहचान और इसके जुमले किस तरीके से बनाए जाते हैं देखते हैं. एसेंस, इन टुडेज़ वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द मॉडल वर्ब कैन इन पैसिव वॉइस. सो द फार्मूला फॉर कैन इन पैसिव वॉइस इज ऑब्जेक्ट प्लस कैन बी प्लस वर्ब थर्ड फॉर्म प्लस बाय प्लस नाउन और प्रोनाउन. One thing which is very important to remember that we always use the objective case of pronouns in passive voice. We never use the nominative or possessive case of pronouns in the passive voice. And in the passive voice, we always use verbs third form. We never use verbs first, second form or ing form in the passive voice. So remember it, don't forget. The identification for can in passive voice is sakta hai, sakti hai, sakte hain, sakta hoon. Now let's see how to make sentences by using the formula of can in passive voice. Kya yahan khana pakaya ja sakta hai? Can food be cooked here? Can food not be cooked here? Food can be cooked here. Ye khat use bheja ja sakta hai. This letter can be sent to him. This letter cannot be sent to him. Can this letter be sent to him? Students, one thing which is very important to remember that how to make sentences as negative and interrogative. So, do as I did in the first two sentences. Means, if you want to change the sentence as negative, just put not after can. And if you want to change the sentence as interrogative, just put can before the object. So this is the way to make sentences as negative and interrogative. Choron ko police ke zariye giriftar kiya ja sakta hai. The thieves can be arrested by the police. Is company ke liye naye mulazmin ko rakha ja sakta hai. New employees can be hired for this company. Is glass mein pani piya ja sakta hai. Water can be drunk in this glass. Kya unhein is jurm ke liye saza di ja sakti hai. Can they be punished for this crime. Bazaar se sabziyan khareedi ja sakti hain. Vegetables can be bought from the market. Aamir ko yahan nahi bulaya ja sakta hai. आमिर कैन नॉट बी कॉल्ड हियर, इस ज़मीन में चावल नहीं उगाए जा सकते हैं, राइस कैन नॉट बी कल्टिवेटेड इन दिस लैंड, क्या हवाई जहाज़ को यहाँ उतारा जा सकता है, कैन द एरोप्लेन बी लैंडेड हियर, कल मेहमानों को दावत पर बुलाया जा सकता है, द गेस्ट्स कैन बी इनवाइटेड इन द फीस्ट टुमारो। ये कहानी इंटरनेट पर तलाश की जा सकती है, दिस स्टोरी कैन बी फाउंड ऑन द इंटरनेट। एसेंस, इट वॉज ऑल अबाउट द यूज ऑफ कैन इन पैसोवाइस। आई होप you enjoyed it and found it useful. So keep on learning English with Indus English. Let's see in the next video. Till then, God bless you. Bye-bye.